We just previously had an interview with Kevin Conroy, and he was just talking about his experience with Mark Hamill, and how he's just like, he's this force that just, he stares at you. Do you have the same experience as well?
I had a very weird experience. I tell this story all the time, and first of all, I was next to him, and I'm just trying not to geek out, right? I mean, I was going to say, Kevin's over it. Kevin's probably wasn't geeking out like I was. But he's got an incredible energy and then an incredible stillness, which was what's so interesting when I saw him in this last film. His stillness was what impressed me, because when you talk to him, he's got so much energy and it's incredible. But my Mark Hamill story, because I'm a dork. So when you're in the booth, especially a group recording, you have to be very quiet. And Mark was reading a newspaper, which is perfectly acceptable because you have a lot of downtime. And it's before everyone had iPads they were reading on. And I guess he didn't realize that he was making a little bit of noise. And they said, Tara, please stop rustling your papers. And I didn't want to tell on Luke Skywalker and get him in trouble. So I said, oh, I'm sorry, I don't think I was. I'll be careful. And it kept happening. And I'm like, and he's just engrossed in his reading. And I don't know what to do, because, again, as like a fan, you don't want to. It was so awkward. And again, I love him so much. And he was not doing it to be malicious or to get me in trouble. But I was kind of the newbie who didn't want to seem unprofessional by rustling their papers. So my experience was very different than Kevin's with him. And then I finally went back months later and I was like, you guys, just so you know, it wasn't me. It was Mark rustling the papers. And they were like, what are you talking about? We don't remember that at all. So, yes, that was my experience, but also just his vocal range is phenomenal, and just a learning experience watching him, but no, very different than Kevin's. But I'll have to ask him about that.